went to a very normal school and I had very normal experiences. Okay, I had a couple of big